Hi, I'm Dr. Sulata Shenoy, Director, Turning Point, Center for Psychological Assessments, Therapies and Counseling, Jayanagar, Bengaluru. All of us need the required quota of sleep. However, in today's busy schedule, we find that a lot of us cut down on our sleep and try to do so much more during the day, late into the night, and also get up very early so that we can catch up with all our deadlines, projects and chores that we have to do. However, this has a cost that we have to bear. We are seeing an increasing number of not only physiological disorders that are caused by sleep deprivation, but also psychological disorders that can be very debilitating and cost you heavily. It is found that less than 6 hours of sleep can lead to certain symptoms like giddiness, anxiety, and a feeling of depression and being overwhelmed. Studies have found that people who are chronically sleep deprived or suffer from chronic insomnia have a host of difficulties in concentration, in decision making, memory, as well as feeling good about themselves. Self-esteem and well-being also suffer in the long run. If you cut down a few nights of sleep or a single night of sleep by a few hours, it may not make much difference. However, when this is over a long duration of time and the body doesn't get enough rest at all, and this can go on for months together, you'll find that not only you're physically exhausted, but you can also suffer symptoms like high blood pressure, anxiety, heart palpitations, giddiness, etc. Sleep helps the body and the blood in the body to regulate the stress hormones and keep your nervous system healthy. This is responsible for keeping your sense of balance, your sense of well-being, both physiologically as well as psychologically. However, most of us are in a state of constant hyper-arousal or hyper-vigilance, which means that we are unable to switch off all the systems in the mind and the body, which is required for you to switch off your mind and body and drift into sleep. So how should you do that? First, you must ensure that all your gadgets, including your phones, your laptops, the TV, mobile phones, etc., everything that is electronically under your control, to be switched off well before bedtime, that is at least an hour before you fall asleep. Maintain good sleep hygiene practices, that is, have a predictable routine, because the body looks for these signs and symptoms before it can be aware that yes, now it is time to go to sleep. So maintenance of a before going to sleep ritual helps a lot in enabling the mind and the body to drift into the required sleep. Make sure that you get a good amount of sleep, of restful sleep, not tossing and turning, getting up several times in the night, but a good restful sleep for at least 7 hours. In fact, it is said some of us may even need 8 to 9 hours. However, most of us try to ignore this aspect, very much to the detriment of our health. So, if you are able to maintain good sleep hygiene practices, you will find very soon that your blood pressure, anxiety, giddiness, all the symptoms can be brought under control with the proper treatment and guidance of professionals.